What up, YouTube? My name is J Truong, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Fortnite on PC. So let's get right into the video. I just want to say the channel is pretty close to 21,000 subscribers right now. If you look on the top right over here, is at 20,908 subscribers. So if you guys could do me a favor, hit the subscribe and turn on that post notification, I will appreciate that. Thank you very much. Hopefully we hit 21,000 in a week. Or hopefully end of February. So let's see what happens. But thank you for your support. And thank you for watching today's video. Appreciate it. Let's get back to the video. So the best way I think to show you guys how to download Fortnite is to do it myself. I completely deleted or uninstalled Fortnite off my PC. And I'm going to do it with you guys if you guys haven't downloaded Fortnite already. Right now is Fortnite Season 2, Chapter 2, I believe. So let's start with going on Fortnite website. So just type in Fortnite and it just shows up. Let's see, it should be www.epicgames.com. you click on that. Hopefully you guys can hear me because the audio is checked. All right, you click on that, it's loading. All right, you should be on the front page. What you want to do is download. You hit download and you click on the one you're playing on. Right now for me, I'm playing on PC, and then it asks you to sign in. So I'm gonna sign in, so I'll BRB. Okay, so when I'm signing in, they ask for a two-factor verification, and I got the verification code on my email. So I'm gonna copy and paste that. I just sign into my email, and you see on the second tab right here, I'll copy and paste, continue. Alright, so I'm already signed in. See, you can see my username code JTF's on the top right next to the download button. After you're here, you want to download. So for this purpose, we're going to download on PC. So I'm going to click on Windows, and it just shows up on the bottom left already. I don't know why I download twice, but you click on the file, then you open it, then we go from there. Right here it says smart screen can be reached now. Smart screen. You hit run. Okay, and it's asking you where you want to download it. For me, I'm going to download it on my terabyte. So I'm going to put it on the terabyte and open a new file and label it as Epic Games. In parentheses, Fortnite. You can name it whatever you want. It's just for me to know this is the file I used to download for Fortnite. So hit install, hit yes, and it should install. All right, I'm gonna come back once it's done and we go from there. Okay, so after it's done installing, it's updating all the Fortnite files, right? Since it's chapter 2, season 2, and there's a huge update. So you gotta keep in mind, and right now, currently, it takes about 363.9 megabytes for you to play this game. So if you don't have that, you gotta delete some files for you to play Fortnite. All right. It said, I got a user account control. It said, do you want allow this app to change to your devices? Yes. All right, this is the step-by-step instruction how to download Fortnite on PC. Hopefully this would help. I'm gonna just get into the game just show you guys that I'm actually in there. So I'm gonna be back after I sign in. Okay, so for the second time they asked for a verification code after I install it. So I'm gonna do that again. Copy and paste from my email, then hit continue. All right, now the game is loading. I'm in the Epic Games launcher, and let's make sure Fortnite is downloaded. Let's see. All right, so it didn't actually install Fortnite yet. All I did was install the Epic Games launcher. So once you're in here, after you sign in, you're gonna install. So like, I think is you go to home or you go to the store, right? And you just type in Fortnite. That's probably the best way. Hit enter. Then click on Fortnite. Let's say own, but I want to install, so How do I do that? Do I hit download? Oh, sorry, I already have it under download. So just wherever you find the Fortnite button, there should be an install button. Click on that. And then they're asking you where you want to download Fortnite. Because earlier you just downloaded the Epic Game Launcher. So I want to download Fortnite on the Epic's game folder that I just made earlier. So let's find that. Click on that, select folder, install. Alright, so once that is going on, I don't send this to my friends. I got no friends. Alright, so it's installing. You can click on the download right here on the left, and it shows you the percentage when it's done. Alright, so I'm gonna be right back again because I don't want you guys to wait too long for this video. So I'm gonna come back when this is done downloading. So I'll be back. Oh yeah, one thing I noticed when installing this, so earlier I said it takes about 300 or something megabytes to download Fortnite. That was just the Epic Games Launcher. For the actual game file for Fortnite itself, it shows you right here, it takes about 37.3 gigabyte. Alright? Because it's like 300 something megabytes plus 37.3 gigabyte. So just let you guys know right there as well. Okay, thank you. I'll be back when it's done downloading or installing. So I just finished downloading Fortnite. So I'm just gonna load up the game just to show you guys how you start the game as well. This is done downloading the game. So let's go ahead and click on that. Hopefully the game loads up, then we should be done with this video. Download took about 15-20 minutes, somewhere around there. I went, took a break, grabbed some lunch, and came back, and it was already done download. So, just waiting for this game to load up and show you guys the loading screen. Game's about to load up. Honestly, I haven't checked Chapter 2, Season 2 yet, so we need to check that out together. Where's the audio? It's okay. Let's skip that. There's audio. Holy. Huh. Interesting. We are here. I just want to see the battle path. How do I check that? I like the animation. What's the final one? That's cool. Am I gonna buy the battle path? Not sure. But that's pretty much how you download Fortnite Chapter 2, Season 2. On your PC, guys. So I hope you guys enjoy. Drop a like if you guys find this video useful. And thank you for watching my video. I appreciate it. And road to 21K. So we're like less than 100 subs away from 21K. And I'll see you guys hopefully next week. Peace out. If you guys made it this far, thank you for watching the entire video. I really do appreciate that. I want you guys to know about the channel. As you guys noticed that I've not been uploading lately, I have a full-time job, so I'm trying to juggle that and YouTube at the same time. I also have running two channels. The one you guys are watching is J Truong. It's the gaming channel, and I have another channel that just talk about how much I make on YouTube, or like I want to start doing other stuff on that channel as well. So there's a lot of things going on, but my main focus is trying to grow this YouTube channel and as well keep up with my full-time job. Alright. What does that mean? I'm gonna try my best to upload at least once a week on this channel as well as the other channel. But if not, at least once every other week, alright? But I just gotta manage my time better, so thank you for still being with me if you guys not unsubscribed yet. So last year this channel was at 2,200 subscriber and now we're at 20k, so thank you very much for that. I really do appreciate it. If this channel grow big, that's pretty awesome. I might be able to do this full time, but right now I gotta focus on my job, gotta focus on you guys for supporting this channel, because I do appreciate it. I don't want to lose you guys, I don't want to lose the channel. So I'm trying my best to upload as much as I can. Alright, if you guys have any YouTube ideas or gaming ideas, let me know down in the comments. My channel is mostly focused on tutorials as of right now. I don't do a lot of streamings anymore just because it takes so much time. But all I gotta say is thank you for 20,000 subscribers, guys. I really do appreciate it. And hopefully you guys stick around, watch more of my content. If not, I understand. I'm not uploading as much as I should. But thank you for being here. I do appreciate that. So hopefully I see you guys next week, all right? Take care.